when everyone's talking about all this buzz about how AI is going to replace humans right now. Hey everyone, I'm John Tai. I am one of the principals and co-founders here at Hatch Duo, and today I'm going to be doing a fun little sketch session with you. Put a little twist on it though today, and it's going to be with my assistant, the AI. Let's use a little bit of ChatGPT, let's use a little bit of Midjourney, and maybe vizcom as well. And then I'll throw it into Photoshop and SketchBook Pro. And I wanted to show one, the power of AI, but two, also the limitations of it and how, you know, everyone's talking about all this buzz about how AI is going to replace humans right now. Not yet, really. And I would say, really, people should be thinking about it as an assistant, because it still is in its primitive stages. Using AI, at least right now, the tools that I use, they're all language model based. It's really good to save some of the prompts or build some prompts that you like to use and kind of think of it as coding or prompt engineering. I am on ChatGPT. I'm going to type in here, write me a design prompt for Midjourney to design a hairdryer from Mars. And include these key prompts. And then let's press enter. All right, it's thinking. Design a hairdryer that is designed for use on Mars. The hairdryer should be sleek, high-tech, and designed to withstand the harsh Martian environment. Design should be rendered using Cinema 4D and should be hyper-realistic with dynamic lighting and shading. The final product should be a product shot and an advertisement shot, both of which should be 8K resolution. All right, let's see if this works. Here's some old stuff I was playing with Darth Vader. Type in imagine. Prompt, and then we're gonna cut and paste. All right, let's see what we get. Sometimes it takes a little bit of time because you're asking the ChatGPT coworker to now talk to the Midjourney coworker, and maybe they're translating some stuff. Wow, these look like space jet turbine engines, which is great. That's fine. We'll work with that. I think number 3 here, we can probably work with that. So I'm gonna press 3 so it can ideate a little more. It's getting some funky stuff. This one's kind of interesting how it has that fold and the vent back there. So I'll probably use number 1. This is just for sketching. So yeah, let me grab 1. I'm gonna upscale that, and then I'm gonna bring it into SketchBook Pro. It's working. It's thinking. But it's much better than me, like, you know, going at it. I think it already did, like, you know, 8 concepts. Alright, so now we're back on my surface. Alright, cool. These are some nice underlays for us right now, right? Let's have some fun. Got it there. Now let's go into Photoshop. here's where the magic happens. I'm going to save this out. I'm not done yet. I'm going to bring it back into another AI program. Now we're going to go on to a program called vizcom. So what I'm going to do here is I am going to upload that same sketch. Why? Because it's fun. I'm going to prompt that this is a product shot of a futuristic hairdryer. I'm not going to say Mars for this one because I just want it to focus on the sketch. And I want it to be cinema 4D render quality 8K. And let's just see what it does. I'm going to click generate. Whoa, that's weird. Okay. That's super weird. Let's, don't like that. Let's go back to the original and let's put the image influence up to like 70%. And let's also say, hyper-realistic, intricate detail. Made it look a little bit more real. I don't know. Let's see here. And do it one more time. Normally I would finish it up in Photoshop, but since we're experiencing some technical difficulty, the human pivots. So I'm gonna add that image that I just downloaded. Quick 10-minute sketch using AI and Sketchbook Pro and Photoshop. Thanks everyone again for watching. Let me know if you like these kinds of videos, if you want to see more of this kind of stuff where we're sketching and using AI. Hopefully this video helped you not be afraid of AI and how you could actually use it to your advantage. And yeah, if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel and I'll see you next time. Let's hatch awesome. Let's hatch awesome.